Are you eating too many or too few carbohydrates? The current leading theory is that low-carb diets are effective at reducing insulin resistance because carbohydrates increase your blood glucose. Remove the carbs, remove the high blood glucose, get healthy, right? But actually, a diet high in carbohydrates, the right carbohydrates, can drastically improve your health and even contribute to reversing type 2 diabetes and insulin resistance.